Hello and welcome to this day in Elvis history. The day, March the 29th, the year 1958. The song Don't goes all the way to number 2 in the UK. On this day in Elvis history, in 1972, Elvis records Always on My Mind. And in 2004, the Vermont Teddy Bear Company releases a limited edition Elvis Bear 2. Reporting from the happiest place on earth, I'm Jack Stahl.